it's normal to take 20, 50, 100 or 200 pictures to have two, three, four, five good ones. It's normal, but no one talks about it. No one embraces it to say, yes, it's normal. We take as many as we can to get those few favorite ones.
Yeah. Or some people are like, how do you get them to sit like that? It's like, it's a lot of work.
It is.
Kind of. Sometimes they just like, they don't want to look at the camera, and I'm trying to like hold cookies and like shake toys. Yeah. Oh. It's a process.
I love it. It's not easy. That's what it is for sure. Sadly and unfortunately, it's not easy, but you are definitely doing a fantastic job. And I love your account.
Thank you. I love your
creativity. I think you're doing great, you know, both of them, with your kitty cats and with your doggies. And you're just, I love the defined style with the bandanas. And thank you so much for giving us some insights and ideas on how we can store our props and accessories, because this is important. And
yeah.
Just keep up the good work. And a couple of tips before we are done for today. Like, if there is one thing you want to tell to people and suggest them to do, what it would be?
Don't beat yourself up. Like I just said about pictures, it is a lot of work, but you learn as you go too, like the colored backgrounds and stuff. Like I just kind of figured that out like a few months ago. I mean, there's nothing wrong with taking it in front of a wall or whatnot, but my neighbor actually gave me a bag of material, and that's how I got like the different backgrounds, and they were big enough to put on the wall. And so I just started doing that. And then with props, it's just some like stuff, things around the house, like the Starbucks cup or whatnot, or even like just going to the dollar store. A lot of the stuff I got from the dollar store too, because I know things can be expensive nowadays, but the dollar store does have a lot of things. Yeah.
Thank you. I love everything you said. This is so great.